The 2023 annual crime report released today indicates that the crime volume decreased by 1.5%, with cases reported reducing from 231,653 cases in 2022 to 228,074 cases in 2023. 12,924 cases were economic and corruption related, 10,741 were cases related to children, 14,543 were break-ins, 14,846 were sex-related offenses, 29,884 were assault cases, 65,901 were thefts, while robberies were 7,772. The most reported crimes were thefts, assaults, and sex-related offenses. On average, 19,004 cases were reported every month. Out of the cases, 84,907 cases were taken to courts of law. 48,632 cases were not proceeded with. 94,535 cases are still under inquiry. Among the court cases, 843 cases, the suspects were acquitted. 10,096 cases were dismissed. 46,843 cases are still pending, while 123,590 cases have their files submitted to the Office of the DPP. In terms of regions and divisions, North Choga recorded the highest cases with 17,995 cases, followed by Rizi with 16,987, KMP North with 15,920 cases, and Katwa Division Police with 4,291 cases. The cases that registered an increase include thefts, which increased from 61,580 cases to 65,901, registering a 7.1% increase, homicides from 4,043 cases in 2022 to 4,248 cases in 2023, registering a 5.1% increase. Murder by assault was 1,085 cases in 2022, and this rose to 1,143 cases in 2023, increasing by 5.2%. Sex-related offenses were 14,846 in 2022. They rose to 14,693, registering a 1.4% increase. And defilement increased from 12,580 cases in 2022 to 12,771 cases in 2023, registering a 1.5% increase. Cases that registered a remarkable decline were land fraud, which decreased from 561 cases in 2022 to 271 cases in 2023, reducing by 51.7%, assault from 32,041 cases in 2022 to 29,881 in 2023, reducing by 6.7%, domestic violence from 17,698 cases to 14,481 cases in 2023, reducing by 17%. Also, political and media crimes reduced from 140 cases to 125 cases, registering a 10.7% decline, and narcotics reduced from 2,797 cases in 2022 to 2,113 cases in 2023, registering a 20.4% decline. From the Directorate of Traffic and Road Safety, 528,025 traffic offenses were reported in the year 2023. This indicated a 15.5% increase as compared to the year 2022. In the year 2023, 23,680 crashes were registered. Of these, 4,179 were fatal, 12,987 were serious, and 6,942 were minor. The accident victims were 24,728. Of these, 4,806 were killed, 16,738 were seriously injured. Majority of the road crash victims were motorcyclists. From the Fire and Rescue Services Directorate, 1,144 fire incidents were reported. This indicated a 9% reduction. School fires also reduced by 23.1%. In terms of numbers, 50 cases of fire outbreaks were recorded in the year 2023, reducing from 65 cases in 2022. Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.